I don't really want to destroy you, but if you don't back down, I'll be forced to attack.
There's no way I'm backing down! I'm gonna be the number one ninja in my village and carry on the Hokage name!
I just can't stand stuck-up brats like you.
I understand, but I cannot allow you to stand in Zabuza's way. You see, I have a dream to protect, just as I'm sure the rest of you do. And to protect that dream, I will become a true shinobi, even if that means I must destroy you all.
Round one, fight! Yeah!
Underestimated your abilities. But I won't make that mistake again. I will not lose. Crystal Ice Mirrors! Sasuke! Sasuke! Is this your first time losing someone precious to you? For us, the moment we tie this headband, it's destroy or be destroyed. That is the way of the shinobi.
No! You're not getting away with this! I won't let you!
Please do not blame me.
Round one. Fight!
Here.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Are you okay, Sasuke?
Yeah. He didn't hit any vital organs.
Seems you are able to see and anticipate my attacks. Zabuza, forgive me. I failed to become the weapon you desired.
You know, if we'd met under different circumstances, we probably could have become friends.
Naruto, promise me you won't let go of your dreams.